Ah, Trevor! Hey!
Mikey, hey, listen! Loving it here in LS, really settling in. Getting my first enema tomorrow! Anyway, I heard about some action.
Yeah, huh? Yeah, okay.
Oh, you bet it's okay. Listen, I gotta do a little prep work, but so far it's looking pretty tasty. I'll need you to bring along that kid you've been hanging with, Franklin.
Don't be a dick, bro. I'm trying to look out for you. Just give me the keys.
Whatever, Dad. Totally fine. Just had a couple of beers.
What are you talking about? We had like 6 shots each. Look at you.
Will you two just make out already?
Hey, can you give me a ride? Just so Boy Scout there can get his buzzkill badge. There's my car.
I'm not your personal chauffeur, Cupcake. It's my way or the highway. So, where we...
I'm on Alta Place, off, Howick Ave. It's not that far.
Oh, I don't feel so good. I just got a mouthful of something.
You better take it slow. Hey, thanks for this, man. As you can see, I could have driven, no problem, but Joy Killer back there had to lay a guilt trip on me.
Can you believe he wanted me to walk?
Walk? Who do you think this is? Europe?
Just because I sound drunk doesn't mean my brain's drunk.
Ow! You're gonna make me hurl!
Just because I sound drunk doesn't mean my brain's drunk.
You know? It's offensive. You don't call a deaf kid stupid for... Oh! You don't call a deaf kid stupid for talking funny.
I can't believe...
I don't recognize any of this. I hope you know where you're going.
I can't believe he just walked off without me. Why do guys turn into such assholes when they get married?
Well, he can...
Oh, take it easy!
Well, he can go back to his boring family to jacking off in the garage after everyone's gone to bed. I'll stick with my awesome life, thank you.
Your buddy's a fool, ditching a charming raconteur like you.
This is nothing. You should see me on Thanksgiving, pumping the turkey, shouting it out. You like my wishbone, don't you? Look at classic me. The lady.
Stop!
Whoa! Dude!
You shitbag!
Oh shit. I'm gonna barf.
Oh, that's it, little man. Sing me a rainbow.
Dude, sorry about that. Most of it went out the window. I'll throw some cash your way.
You can always try shutting up. See how that feels.
Yeah, I feel much better. That tactical vomit really sorted me out.
Starving now. Oh, yes! I still got some cluck and bell at home from last night. I am all over that!
I tell you, the planets are aligned, bro. Karma is sucking my boy right now.
Now, try that again without slurring. Guess it's coyote for dinner.
This does not look like my neighborhood.
Oh, it's just up here. I took the scenic route.
You say so.
I come bearing more gifts.
Good to us, fellow.
So you keep saying.
Move! Come on! Move!
Someone has been brought! It is a sign!
Thank you. Yo-ho!
Shit!
You expecting someone?
Hands where I can see him, boyfriend!
Get that bastard!
You only have yourself to blame.
You're coming with me one way or another!
I ain't going down again! Give it up! It ain't happening!
Running isn't gonna help you!
Okay, enough already. You got me.
Oh, good, good. Now heal. And no begging. Sit your ass down in here.
We stopped for a good reason or a bad reason.
Wasn't very nice, Larry.
Whoa! Hang on. Surely it ain't. Trevor Phillips?
Am I that forgettable?
Well, I was pretty messed up back then. And you, well, years ain't been kind to none of us, have they? How you been?
Oh, I can't complain. Yourself?
You know, up and down. Look, sorry for that back there. Didn't know it was you.
Hey! No harm done.
Glad to hear it.
Ha! Well, isn't this pleasant?
So, seeing as we're old acquaintances, what do you think about giving me a pass this time? All I did was cook up a batch, not even a real crime. You know how it is.
Well, let's look at this objectively, shall we? You've shot at me, insulted my rugged good looks, and shamelessly gone after my market share. I just consider yourself extremely lucky your heart is still beating and not being stomped under my foot right now.
Oh yeah, right. I heard about you. I heard about Johnny.
Yes. If it wasn't for the fact I'd made a commitment to Maud and have a soft spot for the mature woman.
Maud? Oh, hell, she smells like spoiled chicken feed.
Maybe you can work your charms on her, see if she'll let you off. She's certainly hankering for some male company, huh? What'd you think, huh?
No way. I'll take the jail time.
Go to my barbecue tomorrow.
Second bail jumper, and I already know the feller. Maybe I need to take audit of my social circle.
Well, if I got to go in, who better to go in with than my old pal Trevor? We had some good times, didn't we?
No, we really didn't, Larry. I sold you drugs. Then I can only assume you started buying drugs off someone else, then started selling your own drugs.
Hello, stranger. Who's this?
Hello, Maud. I found this man wandering the streets, and I thought that maybe you might be able to find him a home.
I think I can do that. Anyway, let's not waste all day with inconsequential chit-chat. You'll be receiving a file from me shortly.